We are here at Gibson Valley Winery.
So just look at the place where it's located.
Very beautiful place. And this is the restaurant and winery. And that's the Gibson station. So let's go have a look at the grapes. So this is the Gibson Valley Tourism Bus, which takes from Queenstown. Okay, let me show you the grapes. Like anyone hire bikes? So let me show you the grapes. And this is a very good grape. So the full vineyard, please. Okay. So look at the location. Now we are going to taste the wine. Morgan here.
Hello.
Okay. So we already ordered the wine.
Yeah.
And then some cheese.
Yeah.
So Morgan is gonna explain how we're gonna have it. Okay.
Okay.
Solomacha.
So today we have five wines. And five are same grapes, but different. Different color. And different variety. It's the same grape but different variety. So the first one you can see, can you show on your first one? You can see all the wines. Every wine is different, same color, but it's a different, slightly changes. The grape slightly changes. So the first one is little bar.
So that is diamond, right?
Yeah,
okay.
Little bar.
Yeah.
The second one is same Pinot Noir, but it's slightly.
It's Glenlee.
Yeah. And then the third one, compared with last two, the third one is a little more dark.
It's China.
But all the grapes are green.
The last one is a bit thicker, which is
Okay. So now what
tell me how to have it and why we are having cheese with it.
Yeah, the, all the wines which is goes with cheese and jam and some olives.
And why we are taking water?
Because each grape with the same grape, but each grape has different variety of grape. But we should like if you try the one the first grape, the first different because the wine is different family.
Okay. Let's take some water.
No, now you have to try it.
Okay, so first let us
see. Why do you keep the cheese?
Yeah.
Because they have this is a French Valley wine. Yeah. And they have different three variety of, because they have so many variety of cheese. But they have got only three cheeses. The first one is a four cheese.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
The middle one is a blue cheese. The third one is a red. Cheese.
Okay.
So it's all like a French cheeses.
Okay.
It's served with a sourdough bread.
Okay.
And and middle we have some pickles and jam, olives and some veg.
Okay.
This also complement is goes with wine. So we gonna try the first one, which is in German Pilsner.
Okay. First one is German Pilsner.
So before whenever you should try the wine, always take the glass there.
Okay. Take the glass.
And just rotate the wine. Okay. Because while we are rotating, it should be take the aroma very fast in this bottle.
Okay.
Okay. Let's have this glass bottle.
Okay. One more time. Well, let's
smell.
Smell.
Oh no, orange shot, please. So I can feel the rosemary.
Is these many things inside? Diamond block pizza. Okay. This.
More refreshing and little lemon flavor, more dry.
Okay, let's go fast because the thing is
ready. It's hot. Okay,
okay.
Let's now just take a small bit of cheese.
Bread. What is this? Honey, huh?
Monaco.
Yeah, this is Monaco honey. Monaco honey is come from Monaco. Everyone knows it's a flower. So you didn't even tell me, huh?
Cheers or anything.
This guy, you started. Okay. This is how we taste wine, right? So we'll be tasting the rest three like this, and then we'll let you guys know how it is.